support, especially Coach Anderson and the rest of the coaches in our name and all. And not forgetting the late Quentin Crosby, where it all started from. I am just overwhelmed with joy that this is happening. I am not ready or prepared to say much here today, but I just want to appreciate all of you, friends, family members, well wishers, all of you that have in some way supported Randall to where he is today. So thank you all very much.